Alright, first I'll make a green square. And I'll use my red crayon to draw in the spiral and the thinking chair. Arms, back, seat, and legs. And there, our handy dandy notebook.